Esteemed members of the Nobel Prize Committee, it is with great pride that I present to you the Sizerator 2000. Ooh. Behold, we can smallify. No more traffic jams. And conversely, launchify. Look at how big this hot dog is. Going to need a lot of mustard for this Frankfurter.
The Nobel Peace Prize in inventing stuff goes to, Professor... is that really your name? It's not like some kind of joke.
No, it's not like a joke. It's a traditional name in New Switzerland.
Am I pronouncing it right? Poopy pants.
More or less, except the emphasis is on the poop. Why are you laughing? I've invented a shrinking and enlarging ray. I should be famous. I should be dating models twice my size and doing the talk show circuit. I should be protecting baby seals as a cause that I say I care about, but not really.
This guy is too much.
Stop laughing! No, stop it!
Okay. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Here, take the award. It's just... Well, it's really fun to say poopy pants.
You give me a stupid award! I don't want it anymore! Oh, and one more thing.
On behalf of the Nobel Prize Committee, please accept our apology. And... could you change me back now, please?
Why don't you go and invent your own shrinking and enlarging ray if you think you're so smart? How much of that was out loud?
Extra, extra! Get our latest issue!
Captain Underpants and the Perilous Plot of Professor Poopy Pants! Oh, no.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
How many A's are there in tra-la-la?
What?
I'll just go with 11. Enjoying your first day, Professor?
The complete opposite, actually. Look at what these little monsters have created. We must lock them up probably, like, forever.
Oh, my. This is not a comic. This is a history book. And as such, it should be taught in every classroom. And you yourself must teach it, because that is how good it is.
I don't understand. I thought, like, we'd be on the same page here.
Ah, what page is that? I'm on page 9 here. It's fantastic.
Look. It's about this evil science teacher, who looks a lot like you, by the way, and he wanted to rid the world of laughter, but he couldn't figure out how to do it. Even worse, it seemed like everywhere he went, people were having fun and laughing. It was just infuriating. But then he discovered someone who wasn't.
I don't get it. Why is it funny?
Anti-humor boy. And then the professor says,
very interesting.
That's my voice for him.
Wait. Give me that. That's no anti-humor boy. That's the... suck up from class. Very interesting. You boys don't even realize it, but your silly comic book just helped me figure out how to wipe out laughter on the...
Out of the road, bozo!
Hey, watch where you're going! You just hit Professor Poopy Pants!
Poopy Pants?
That's not funny! That's not funny!
Get behind him on the sidewalk!
Oh, if I had insurance, you'd be in... That was surprising.
Wow, that actually worked out for once. Good job, Captain Underpants.
At your service, sidekicks. Now, where was I?
We should probably get back to class, huh?
Yeah, we probably should.